A sheet metal with stock hardness of 250 HRC. HRC means hardness is measured on a Rockwell scale on C-type. Has to be sheared using a punch and a die having a clearance of 1 mm between them. If the stock hardness of the sheet metal increases to 400 HRC, the clearance between the punch and the die should be dash mm. Look at the question here. There is no particular decimal places given to the solution required here. Right? Basically, the question is hardness of the sheet metal is improved from 250 HRC to 400 HRC. We need to find out what should be the clearance between punch and the die when the hardness is increased from 250 to 400. The clearance for the first case when the hardness was 250 was given as 1 mm between punch and die. Fine, let's proceed to the solution. It is given that the initial stock hardness as 250 HRC, let us consider that as H1. The increased stock hardness is 400 HRC, let us consider that as H2. It is also given that the clearance in case of 250 HRC between punch and die is 1 mm. Remember that. Now, we can express the clearance in terms of shear strength tau as C is equal to 0.0032 T into under root tau. From this expression, it is clear that clearance is directly proportional to shear strength, square root of shear strength, but we all know that shear strength is proportional to hardness. So finally, we can write clearance is proportional to under root of shear strength, which is proportional to under root of hardness. So from this, we can straight away write clearance is proportional to under root of hardness. From this, by removing proportionality, we can write C1 by C2 is equal to under root H1 by H2. We know C1, we know H1, we know H2. Substitute those values in this equation. The only unknown is C2, which is nothing but the clearance between punch and the die when the stock hardness of the sheet metal increases to 400 HRC, and that is the unknown and that is the value we need to find out in this question, right? On simplifying this, we will get clearance as 1.26 mm. Hope that is clear. Fine guys, now let us see the answer range given. It is between 1 to 1.3 mm. So the clearance we obtained is 1.26 mm.